Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center. Again, on Thursday, hot, humid, mostly dry, although you can see there were a few thunderstorms around Lake Okeechobee, especially the western half of Martin County, and quite a bit of activity offshore. However, high pressure continues to be the dominant weather feature, and the air, especially in the mid and upper levels of the atmosphere, certainly not here at the surface, remains relatively dry. You can see the water vapor. Look at all that bronze color. There's still more coming. So I think on Friday, still dry. A slight uptick in rain on Saturday and Sunday, meaning maybe one or two additional showers each morning. But again, the bulk of the storms on Florida's west coast. And oh, by the way, the heat continues. 81, the forecast low in Delray, 77 in Stewart. That's the typical low for this time of year. We haven't been typical for quite some time. And daytime highs on Friday, again, hot, humid, nice little breeze in the afternoon with temperatures in the low 90s. So again, our forecast for the rest of Thursday night into Friday, no significant change. Couple of showers in the morning, but otherwise dry on Friday, hot, humid. Best storm coverage west of the turnpike, west of I-95. With temperatures again in the low 90s. Boating forecasts look spectacular. 1, maybe 2 feet. Inland water smooth to a light chop. And your First Alert 7-day forecast. South Florida's most accurate. Again, a few more showers this weekend, but overall, no big change.